Hello, my name is Savannah Jameson and I'm a regional customer trainer for Oxford University Press. During this training, I'm going to take you through how to view the works list and bibliography sections in a biography. To start, I'm going to use the quick search box in the upper right corner, type Fanny Hensel, then click Enter. I want to click on the second result to bring me to an article on Fanny Hensel. Once in the article, I see my table of contents on the left to help me navigate. The first part of the article gives a biographical overview of Hensel's life and music. I want to go ahead and jump to the section on her works, so I'll click that under article contents. Because Hensel was a prolific composer, we can see a list of published editions of her works, followed by a list of individual works divided into sections based on genre. I can view the full list of these by clicking the arrow next to work in the article contents. Each entry contains, as available, the title and instrumentation, an office number, key for instrumental works, date of composition or first performance, and date of publication. Some works list entries may include additional information like lyricist, translator, dedication, or the volume number in a complete works edition where that work appears. In addition, just below the works is bibliography, which is also divided into multiple sections. We can see these by clicking the arrow next to bibliography. Each of these results has where you can find the annotation in your library, Google Preview, or WorldCat. Finding it in your library is something that can be easily set up by updating your open URL settings in the Customer Services section. Having a complete works cited list and bibliography allows users to seamlessly continue their research journey.